lips. Wait, I think I have a cramp. I'm trying to shove the lava lamp up my father's ass. I think I'm out of gas, man, I need another mask. I'd ask my mother, but I think she's laughing at the plant. I have a gram of graham crackers and some bandy camps. I think I'll eat some ambience like the candy yams. Cut a couple cadavers up and have a little snack. Abra-fucking cadabra, motherfucker, look who's back. Just like a pendulum, Satan's pentagram swings. I accidentally dented it and bent the damn thing. Shit, I think I might have did it when I was dancing, while I was chopping one of my legs off when I pulled a hamstring. First I re-up, then I relapse. Go to rehab, then I detox. After I see Doc, then I'll be back with the sequel. Repeat the cycle, cause I react like the She-Hulk when I see Nightwell.
No, oh, no, here we go again. It's going to end. And, whoa, where did it begin? So let go, maybe way back,
into the well, baby Jessica fell. She may have wetted herself. Quit playing, get her some help. Mary Kay Letourneau was sending me letters from jail. Every day in journal saying how she wanted to smother me in letters and mail. I'm the medicine man, my medical marijuana was prescribed by a doctor. Shove a typewriter up her Rez Hilton's ass. Shit, almost forgot that. He's always shoving something up his ass, so why not that? And fuck it, while I'm venting, let's shove a vending machine up his rear end when he's bending over, pretending that he didn't say anything that would be offending to me. Stick his head in the blender, begin blending in G. Where should I put the pink sissy with the fluffy hair? Put him under the stairs, people are already under there. I wonder where. Wait, I think the cupboard's bare. Stuff him up in the Tupperware and shove him up in
no,
there.
Oh, no, here we go again. No,
no,
no, when it's going to end.
No,
where did it begin? So let go.
Like a nitrogen, hydrogen, vitamin. I bite into five and then I get high as a kite again. I like it when I get in my zone on the mic again. Who am I kidding? I couldn't quit the shit if my life depends. I relapsed twice after I came out of Brighton and yeah, rehab's nice. I have my name up in lights again. You see, that's why I can't decipher what life I'm in. I might pull a knife on your wife and slice her then dice her then. It sounds so enticing. Isn't it nice when I'm hype again? Or nice when I'm like this? No time to write this, just type it in. If I could get my pepin to slow down, what I write just then? Man, I'm about to hyperventilate. I just have hypertension. I have the type of mental state you couldn't comprehend. Unusually stupid of you for you to think I'm your friend. I usually do what I do and suffer no consequence. I offer no mercy. The controversy is once again.
No, no, here we go again.
Again.
No,
no,
when it's going to